In this lecture, we learn CFD modeling of venture burner. First, we learn what are working principle of venture burner. Then we learn its application, followed by a tutorial on CFD modeling of venture burner using ANSYS. Venturi burner comprises a venturi, mixing pipe and burner outlet. The role of venturi is to mix air and fuel at proper proportion to get a desired flame. The flame depends on gas pressure and amount of air inducted inside the venturi. And the design of this burner can be done using CFD simulation. Hence, CFD simulation is important to design venturi burner for any application. And it is a problem of combustion. Hence, you must understand combustion before going to simulation. What we learned in this presentation? First, we learned working principle of venturi burner. What are different types of venturi? And its application? Then we learned how to make geometry of venturi burner, then learn meshing of burner in brief, followed by CFD simulation in ANSYS plant. These last three activities are carried out using ANSYS tool as one of popular tool for CFD analysis. Venturi burner look like this. Venturi section is at the inlet where air and fuel mix together. It passes through the mixing cone, and after igniting this mixture, we can see this flame. Working principle of venturi burner is based on the method of mixing. For venturi burner, we don't need any fan or blower to supply air. In venturi burner, high pressure gas is used to inspirate the surrounding air with the help of this venturi cone. The role of venturi cone is to smoothly inspirate surrounding air using high pressure fuel. This high pressure fuel induct a mixture of air and fuel inside the mixing chamber, and here mixing occur air and fuel, and at the outlet of this burner there are some burner nozzles are there, and where mixture is ignited and we get expansion zone. It is also called as flame. How does venturi burner look? This is a picture of venturi burner, and this is a venturi cone, and this is a fuel. High pressure fuel is supplied. It is a gaseous fuel. And air is inducted, and air is inducted this air is inducted axially. This axially air is inducted, and it mixes with air and fuel in mixing chamber, and it passes through the venturi cone, this nozzle of the venturi burner. After igniting this mixture, we get this kind of flame. This flame we get only after the ignition, because combustion require a source of ignition, otherwise you cannot get such flame. We can get different types of flame using different types of flame, different types of venturi. How venturi is designed? Venturi is designed based on dimension of venturi cone, then dimension of mixing chamber, then dimension of burner outlet, and most important parameter is the fuel pressure. This fuel pressure is very important to find out amount of air inspirator inside the burner. Here there are three venturi burner. Each venturi burner has a different fuel firing capacity. Amount of fuel firing capacity is equal to low rating value of fuel multiply mass flow rate of fuel. This is the amount of heat generated. It may be in kilowatt. What are industrial application of venturi burner? Venturi burner is widely used as in LPG gas stove. This is the LPG gas stove. This is the burner, and fuel is supplied from fuel pipe from LPG tank. The LPG tank has very high pressure. LPG gas has pressure is far more than the atmospheric pressure, and the amount of LPG gas supplied to this burner is controlled by using this knob. The knob is used to control the fuel flow rate of gas. How does venturi burner look for LPG gas stove? This is the LPG gas stove. Fuel is supplied from this venturi cone, and this is a gas nozzle, and it is kept here. It is used to induct surrounding air to get a proper proportion of air and fuel. Here fuel is LPG. This LPG gas mix with surrounding air, and flowing mixture through this nozzle, and this mixture is ignited, and then we get flame around this burner. Here I showed one more picture. Propane gas passes through the nozzle, and air is inducted through venturi cone, mixes in mixing chamber, then we get the flame at the outlet of the burner. The size of the flame depend on how much amount of LPG gas is supplied, and the amount of gas supplied is controlled using this knob. This is the knob to control the amount of LPG gas. Venturi burner has more industrial application. It is used for heat treatment of metal. It is also used for heating of object in chemical and process industry. It is also used for heating of process fluids in boiler and refinery. Here I showed portable Venturi burner. This is a Venturi burner used for heating of component in industry. This is also used to create hot flue gas for industrial product. A tutorial for CFD modeling of Venturi burner is presented to understand how it is modeled. For combustion modeling, we have to understand some essential subjects such as turbine mixing of air and fuel. We have to understand what type of mixing is happening inside the burner. In this case, air and fuel mixes together in mixing chamber. It can be considered as problem of premixed combustion. Some people may think air and fuel are separated, are supplied separately. It can be problem of non-premixed combustion. Please note that in mixing chamber, combustion doesn't happen. In mixing chamber, combustion doesn't happen. And we get mixture of air and fuel, which is not ignited. And here, burner nozzles are kept to control the propagation of flame inside the mixing chamber. For safety point of view, it acts as a flame arrester. In short, each burner has a different geometry. Depending on geometry and type of mixing phenomena, you have to decide what type of burner is there. It can be premixed, it can be partially premixed burner. Depending on application, you have to select the proper combustion model. Otherwise, you won't get correct result. CFD modeling of combustion depend on what type of the specific transport model we select. You must know what are chemical kinetics involved for type of fuel. You must know turbine chemistry interaction. It is most complex topic. If you don't know proper turbine chemistry interaction, and then we will not model this flame properly. It is also important flame speed model for premixed combustion. There are many flame speed model are available in literature. You must understand which is more correct flame speed model. CFD flow engineering conduct online classes for advanced CFD modeling. This course comprises 12 lectures. All lectures are in detail, which cover basic of fluid flow, turbine flow, heat transfer, CFD modeling, specific transport, combustion technology, CFD modeling of pollution, turbomachinery, and 10 lecture as well as CAP tutorial will be discussed. There are 10 assignment which comprises 25 industrial problem. All problems are industrial oriented. Who can get access to training material and video lectures? We also provide CFD and technical support to all registered participants for 6 months. We also provide assistance for job interview. And the fee for Indian student is just 3500, and for Indian professional the fee is 5000 rupees. Those students from apart from India, the fee is $70, which is equivalent to the 60 euro. In this course we learn basic of CFD as well as modeling of complex industrial problems. Those are interested in this course, please visit website www.cfdflowengineering to get syllabus. For registration, please email to cfdflowengineering@gmail.com. We have to understand how to create geometry of Venturi burner using ISIS modeler. Here I have created the geometry of premix burner. This is a burner is there. This is a fuel inlet. This is a Venturi cone. This is a mixing chamber. And this is a heater. You have to create the geometry properly so that all flow physics should be captured. Once geometry is created, then you have to import in. ISIS meshing platform. In ISIS meshing platform, you have to click on meshing. Give preference to the CFD meshing. You have to give maximum size. What is maximum size? What is the curvature minimum size? You can consider the proximity. After that, you have to give the meshing parameter. You have to select different meshing zone. You have to give different sizing for different zone. Then after that, we have to give name. You have to give what is fluid for the heater, burner, tip. You have to also give name of the fuel inlet. You have to give pressure inlet. You can give the wall heater. You can give outlet. What are essential name that should be given as boundary condition in meshing platform? This is the geometry imported in ISIS meshing platform. You have to select meshing parameter properly. And after that, we have to give sizing properly to each cell zone. Give small sizing for small volume zone. Give a name properly. What is the inlet, outlet of the computational domain? Give the wall name properly. Define the zone for the heater, fluid, burner, fluid enclosure, fluid tip, Then after that, compute the mesh by clicking on generate mesh. We get generate mesh. Then see how mesh is created. Just see here how mesh is created. After creating of meshing, then you can export file for IcePlanet. Just export and save.
In this tutorial, we learn how to model premix burner. Premix burner has lot of industrial application. Here we use simple premix burner which has fuel inlet at one side and here the entire here radially, and we can see how you center, how you can model. This is a fuel inlet and here the entire from surrounding into this Venturi type premix burner, and this burner has lot of application in heating of metal. It also used to make torches for the gas burner. Hence, this burner is very useful. We learn how to do setup for premix burner. First, you have to check the mesh size. After the reading the mesh size, you have to check how much size is there. It has mesh size around 6.1 million. Then check the mesh quality. How is the mesh quality? You can check the mesh quality in terms of orthogonality. How is orthogonal quality? It may take times because high mesh count. It has the mesh quality, that means it mesh quality is okay. It shows the domain sizes, that means mesh is okay. Here we have to click how is the mesh quality. Here we check where mesh is okay or not. Here orthogonal quality is 0.2, that means mesh is fine to use for simulation. You have to go in general. You have to select the gravity. Gravity, you can select the you can select if you want water in it. You have to set acceleration due to gravity -9.81. Then after it, you have to go in model. Then you have to select here energy equation. Energy equation to be on. Then go to the realization model. Go to the turbulence model. For turbulence, you have to click on viscous model. In viscous, you have to select K-Explorer turbulence model. You can select RNG or realizable. Here, you can keep standard wall function as it is. Then OK. Then go to the radiation. For radiation, you have to select discrete ordinate model with division 2 into 2. Once you selected the radiation model, then you have to go to the spaces. Spaces, you have to select spaces model. But this is the problem of the this partially premix combustion. Then we can keep this problem as partially premix combustion. In premix model, select C equation and keep compensatory effect to be on. In boundary in chemistry, you can select chemical equilibrium. You may select steady diffusion framework if it is a problem of non-premix combustion. We can use framework generator manifold here to resolve more combustion accurately. Here framework type you can keep premix framework because I am using premix dominated combustion. We can use a framework solution as progress variable, click here. Then here you can select the spaces like methane. I am considering the more than 95%. Rest we can use some other hydrocarbon spaces. Here I am using the ethane 3%. Go to control. They go to Femlet. Here calculate the Femlet. Femlet a library will be created for this. Partially premix combustion model. Please see how a table will be created, template will be generated for the different temperature. Then you have to select the file premix framework file. We have to write. Then here is you can use a PDF for generation of PDF. We can consider a mixture fraction 0.32. Here 32 mixture fraction point will be created. And this library is created for the for a given fuel composition. And here show the message PDF file. File is ready to write. That means PDF table is generated successfully. And once table is generated, then you can save the file. It's taking time for the PDF table generation. There are 20 spaces are there. That means a PDF is generated. Please note that you have to use the GRE make 3 mechanism. This we are using GRE 3 mechanism for the this combustion problem. And that means this thermodynamic, because here we have to do thermodynamic database GRE make 30. And here kinetic input file is here, that means chemical kinetic is mentioned in GRE make 3, but corresponding thermodynamic properties are given in this file. Please note that this file should be imported. This is already imported. I am not doing again the same thing. Then you can see the PDF table. This is the PDF table. We can see this PDF table in a 2D. PDF table 2D, it may be you can see for the mixture fraction. PDF paper you can generate whatever you want, but once it is generated, then you can write a PDF table. Here I can write premix PDF. Here a PDF file will be generated. If there is an issue, then you can write PDF file. You see the message, PDF file will be generated and it will be saved in corresponding folder. Then next, go to the material library. Your template library will be generated with corresponding spaces. Same thing for the PDF mixture. Then go to cell zone. Please note that all cell zone should have a PDF mixture concerning participation in radiation. Please note that this condition and material should be PDF mixture for the everywhere, so that it should not show any error. Then go to boundary condition. Then go to fuel inlet. Fuel inlet decide the mass flow rate as per the desired air fuel ratio. Here I am taking air fuel ratio of the around 18. That means air flow rate is 18 times of the fuel flow rate. Thermal, you take temperature 300 Kelvin. Water, you have UPS spaces. For spaces, you have to define in fracture 1, that means fuel is entering from inlet. And here we can define the pressure, because I am giving the inlet as a pressure inlet as a fixed boundary condition. Turbo intensity I can do 3, viscosity ratio I can do 5. And here define the temperature 300 Kelvin and spaces. For spaces, all mixture fraction and progress variable should be 0. Then apply, then close. Then this setting is over. Then go to the method. For method, I am considering simple algorithm. And here I am considering second order append for the density, momentum, and turbo quantity. I am keeping for first order append. Energy and other scalar variable I am keeping as a second order append. And keep here wall phase gradient correction to get correct fluxes at the wall. In control, you can select the relaxation factor for the pressure, density, body forces, momentum, turbo quantity, turbo viscosity, energy, temperature, DO model, progress variable, mixture fraction, and progress variable varies. Go to the monitor, put residual of all the variable below 10 to the power minus 6, so that all variables should be converged well. Report plot we can keep if you are interested. Then it initialize. First initialize whatever desired quantity. Once it is desired, then after initialization, the run it for the certain number of iteration. Then it calculate. Means allow it to run it. This simulation has been run for a certain number of iteration. Then you can stop. Then you can see the desired result. You can see the temperature. You take the plane center and you can see the temperature distribution between 300 to the 2000. Kelvin. Then see how temperature is calculated. See here view and light up, and then you see temperature here burner. In burner in Venturi zone the temperature zero, higher temperature is observed at the outlet of this burner outlet. You can see this is a high temperature zone. And we can also see the velocity. You can also change unit if you want to eat. We can see the how much velocity is coming for velocity. Here you can see the high velocity is observed for the inlet. Just you can see this high velocity is observed at the throat of the Venturi. After that, air fuel mixes and then velocity is increased here at the outlet of the burner. Due to strong mixing, the air fuel the reaction happened at the outlet, burner outlet. We can see water result we require. We can see the temperature control, velocity control. We can also see the pressure, how much pressure is there. Yes, we can also see the pressure. You see the pressure here, how much pressure is there. You can see the how much pressure is there. Here you just see the high pressure is created in Venturi. In the mixing chamber, high pressure is created. And this high pressure is used to keep uniform velocity at the burner outlet. And we can also see the flame. Just we can see the flame in X direction. Flame generation takes time. We can show the flame for any variable which exists as flame front. Flame front is defined for the stoichiometric condition. Please note this condition. Flame generation is taking time. Here we can see the pressure. Pressure is high for the fuel pipe and low for the air. Because it is a 3D problem, hence flame generation is taking time. We can see the flame. We can see the flame in meter. Flame has more length. You see here a flame has enough longer length. Flame is around 1.8 meter. That means 1.8 meter flame length is observed here. We can clip here a view and see the flame. See, this is burner. Then see how much flame, how much length of flame is created. Flame length you can see in plot. If one decimal, if here bold, that means total length of flame is 1.8 meter. Using Axis Paint, we can use how to model a premix burner in this tutorial. We learn in next tutorial for new topic. Please subscribe to the channel to get more useful video in future. Thank you. Thank you for attending this lecture. For more information about CFD analysis of any problem using Axis Fluent and OpenFOAM, you can visit website www.cfdflowengineering. It covers most of important topic for engineer scientists related to the CFD and flow engineering, and also covers topic for flow technology. Thank you for attending this lecture. God bless you.